For you?
Yeah.
I'll hold that. This might be a good angle, David. As you can see the dam through this gate, if I remember rightly.
Yes.
Wow, look at that.
We are now at the dam of the Wimbleball Lake. Where's Richard? Down the lake. And the water shooting out underneath. The bridges go chopping down the valley side.
Walk on the other side.
Yep.
That eases the water in gently, doesn't it? Rather than if it gusts straight into the river.
Yeah. That's a pump house on this octagonal shaped building. What's this telegenerial doing outside the pump house?
What, the aerials?
Yes.
I suppose they need satellite to use equipment inside.
Yes. A pump house. You've got a television air here, that's a
research it.
Yes. David. There's two television aerials, three television aerials doing outside the pump house. Those three boxes of lamps over the cross that other side where the wall is.
I suppose they must light it up at night, do they?
You'll see the pump house clearly.
Maybe. Got trees around here. If there's like a bit of forestry going on.
Also got solar panels over that junction box. Blue-green junction box, we've got solar panels. Safety helmets must be worn in this area. Yeah, that's all the done.